All right, and where we left off was we were still working on this one when I got interrupted yesterday. So,
Must you?
okay, no, you gotta stay there. Was I moving when? Okay, yeah, I was moving when. Because you need to go over here. Damn it! Okay. Okay, Severin, go here for now. Okay, if we move Wynn over here. Oh my god, I've done this like a bajillion times. Why can't I figure this out? Okay, you need to stay there. Okay, if we move Zevran, yeah, that takes that down. So we should be able to move. Okay, you go there for now. Oh, come on. Seriously, you're gonna do this to me today? Come on. I don't want to play The Sims 4 right now. go right there. If I start, I have not played this in forever. That way.
What is it? Speak.
Okay. All right, go back over there. Wait, no, go here. Damn it. Okay. If I move when, does that work? Okay, moving when works. Alright, I think I had her over there. Or was it right here? Okay, it was right there. We can move Win. There. I don't know which one does two.
Yes.
Okay, so put you there. Wind back over here. Alright, we're gonna put you there. You there. Okay. Damn it. Okay. With them there, we have all four. Okay, Shale, go right there. Wynn, go back down here. Zevy Poo, can you go here? Or here.
Make it quick.
We leave Wynn there. I don't know what to do. Can I move Zevran? I can move Zevran. Okay. Ah, sweet. There it is. There we go. Finally!
Somewhere. It's something to do with building bridges with friends or some such.
Okay, finally.
I thought it was a legend. I didn't believe.
There we go. This is the easiest part. Turn to its face. Cast off all trappings of worldly life and cloak yourself in the goodness of spirit, king and slave, lord and beggar. Be born anew in the Maker's sight. Remove equipment.
You have been through the trials of the gauntlet. You have walked the path of Andraste, and like her, you have been cleansed. You have proven yourself worthy.
Yay! Unfortunate adventurer. Until his mom finally solved the puzzle. Took her almost 20 minutes.
What an odd thing to do with the honored dead. To store it in a pot. Bizarre.
I could not have asked for a greater honor than to be here. I will never forget this feeling.
Nice vase. I should get one for my house.
Take a pinch of ashes, leave the urn alone. We'll be nice to the dead lady. Okay. Yeah, my chick is so good, she's opening boxes from way up there. Let's see. I'm gonna make her an arcane warrior. Cleansing aura. Play. Okay.
You have been to the urn, but Andraste has not been freed. What manner of treachery is this?
I owe you no explanation.
I should never have trusted you with this task. And now you will die! Behold the fiery vengeance of Andraste herself!
Yeah! Dude, I only sided with you so I could get past what's-its-face. Give me a bear! Did I miss? Lame! Attack.
If you insist, nice try. Now this should be fun.
I know there's a gong over here somewhere that you don't hit until you're ready to face the dragon. So I will do that later. rage, hunger, sloth, desire, and pride. Solas, are you too prideful? Do I have to worry about a pride demon taking you over? Actually, this works a little bit better. To the Urn of Sacred Ashes. Ooh.
Welcome back. You were gone for quite some time. Well, did you find it? Is that? There's some dust on. No, that's not dust. Oh, Maker. Not worthy to look upon. What was it like coming to the Urn, I mean?
Just a stone flask with a woman inside.
Perhaps my research will not seem so much like blasphemy to the Chantry now. We must organize an expedition. There is so much history here, it must be studied. And pilgrims should be allowed to come to the Urn. I must return home. I have much to do. If you ever find yourself in Denerim, please visit me. I am not a rich man, but I have a small collection of interesting artifacts, and I do owe you a reward for coming to my rescue. I hope to see
Thanks.
You soon.
Skippy, you owe me a reward. Hopefully it's a 1 pound donut. Oh wait, I have one. I'll probably eat some of that later. Alright, we did that. Let's go over to Soldier's Peak. Throw Mage's Eye in here. And then all my arrows. Throw that in there. Do this until it makes me leave. Oh, I wonder why you turn in runes for them. Wouldn't you want to turn in like lyrium dust and stuff?
You will have the best equipped army Ferelden has ever seen.
Not better. Okay, but on Fedek.
Your friends are formidable folk, indeed. It's good to have you along on the road. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and your discount.
Okay. Wait, did I get rid of the ceremony? Okay, no. Okay, I need that to summon the dragon. Okay. I'm gonna keep those for now. Alright, not done much with her. Dragon Bone Cleaver's better.
Your friends are formidable folk indeed. It's good to have you along on the road. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
Honestly, I'm probably not going to use that on anybody. Belt of the Magistered Lords. Keep that. Okay. Anybody need to level up? Go through with some people we haven't used in a while. So like Sten, yes, Alistair, yes. And you. And go back here. There is a reason for this. Don't worry, guys.
Warden.
Can I see your wares? Great Warden. Let's go to dinner room. Hello. Uh-oh. Sorry, Alistair. Never any shortage of people. Do we have anything for Alistair to use?
Hello.
I mean, we can keep him having that. Morgan.
Sorry, Alistair.
All right, she's kind of SOL. Summon a bear. Is that everybody? Okay, cool. Yay, Alistair survived even though I SOL'd him. Cool.
Yeah.
I wonder what's her. Okay, she's actually already doing that one. Okay. Yes. That was a weird move for Alistair. Let's see.
Magic exists to serve man and never to rule over.
Strange that matters can be so tumultuous and yet the day still be so bright.
Oh, my pardon. Just thinking aloud. Are you here for the Chanter's board?
Who are you?
I am Sister Justine, curator of the reliquary of this chantry. Pride again. It is hard to live up to the example of Andraste.
What's a curator
do? The archivist tends the books, and I tend the sacred relics. I also search for more to add to our collection, which is more difficult than it sounds. A hawker on the street will claim to have an actual finger bone of Andraste. In this city alone, you could make the skeleton of 10 prophets from fingers alone. Curators often accept them as genuine. I worry about the authenticity of even our most holy artifacts. When I was a curator of a much smaller chantry in Orlais, I thought that false relics slipped through because of laziness. But the life of the cloth is never an easy one, and that explanation always seemed hollow to me. Now I believe it's the seduction of the divine. We all want a personal connection to the Maker. We want to believe that what we hold in our hands is the actual sandal that slipped from Andraste's foot before the fires consumed her. Faith is of the heart, not of the head. When the heart is ungoverned by reason, charlatans have powerful tools to deceive. And often close to heretical. But I believe that the truth only increases the awe of the Maker and his prophet, not demean it. Even false symbols have the power to inspire. But it seems every year we fall more out of touch with the real Andraste. Really? Oh, pardon my incredulity. I would like to examine them in any event. Let me see. The scrolls are old, no question, and the script. It's written in cipher. Early believers used them to keep their writing safe from the Divinter Magus. These could be authentic. Please, let me examine it.
I want some sort of...
May the Maker have mercy upon you. There is avarice in your eyes. But I believe you. Inner ruins, you say? I can give you 5 sovereigns. If these prove to be genuine, we can discuss more substantial payment afterwards.
Deal. I got some money.
I need parchment, quill, and ink. What was the trick to the cipher again? I examined your scrolls. I know a few of the early chantry ciphers, but I'm not fully familiar with this one. The bits I have made out. This may be an account of Mafferath's final days, and perhaps more. I know, it's remarkable. The same Mafrath who betrayed our prophet and saw her burn alive in Minrath Rus. If we could get a real translation, well, it could be the find of our lifetime.
So am I getting paid or not?
You heard me, right? As in the betrayer of our prophet. This is revolutionary.
Bitch, I'm an elf.
Here's the allowance I have for acquisitions. Take it and go. 1,000 blessings.
Really? That's all I got? Lame. You gonna give me money?
For friendship.
Nobody gives me lots of money anymore. You're all poo-poo heads. Go over here. Thank you. And go over there. She's like, you're making me go back and forth.
Welcome back. You looking for fine armor? Certainly.
What do you have for sale? Ooh, the felon's coat. I want it. I want that. But I don't have enough for it yet. There you go. Alright, I'm gonna wait to do the Drake skin quest until after I get the felon's coat, because I don't want to miss my chance to get it. Go to Jenna TV's house. Get my reward from that mofo.
If it isn't the champion who succeeded in the quest for the sacred urn, I had not expected to see you so soon. I've written to the Chantry, telling them of your adventures. They are interested in having me lead an expedition. What do you think of that? I'm quite excited.
You said something about a reward.
Of course, I was too overcome with glee to remember. Do forgive this old man. Here, take this reward. I want you to have it. It will certainly do more good in your hands than lying around in this dusty house, eh? And now, if you will excuse me, I have so much to prepare for. I wish Waylin was here to see all this.
I think he gave me poison. He gave me the poisons. Have I completed any of these? Except... Okay. Any more of these? No. Have I completed any?
The captain sends his regards.
Ah, yes, I did. Nice. Money, 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 money. Okay, so let's see. What do I need to do?
Dwarven crafts. Fine dwarven crafts.
You say they're fine dwarven crafts. Do this. Alright, we're gonna go back to Soldier's Peak. See if Alistair's stuff upgraded.
You found Flemeth's grimoire? Ever since we discovered the condition of the Mage's Tower, I had wondered if it might be recoverable, but I had yet to speak of it to you. How fortunate that you found it on your own. You have my thanks. I will begin study of the tome immediately. I do not intend to squander this opportunity to learn more than Flemeth wished me to know. This should be... interesting.
Yeah. All right, we're gonna leave Alistair in camp for a while. And
I have been studying Mother's Grimoire. Oh. Do you wish to hear what I have found?
What did you find?
His not what I expected. I had hoped for a collection of her spells, a map of the power that she commands. But this is not it. Disturbed? Yes, perhaps that is the right word. One thing in particular within her writings disturbs me. Here, in great detail, Flemeth explains the means by which she has survived for centuries. Oh, if only t'were so. Flemeth has raised many daughters over her long lifetime. There are stories of these many witches of the wilds throughout chastened legend, yet I have never seen a one, and always wondered why not. And now I know. They are all Flemeth. When her body becomes old and wizened, she raises a daughter, and when the time is right, she takes her daughter's body for her own. Indeed, that is primarily what this tome details. The various daughters that Flemeth has acquired, their preparation and training. I recognize all of it. I am to be her next host. This is my purpose. I do not know. Perhaps 'tis as she said, the Darkspawn threaten her as much as they threaten anyone else. Or perhaps she believes that this journey will make me more powerful. According to the tome, if the host is already powerful and trained in magic, it takes far less time for Flemeth to settle in. Not by any natural means. Perhaps I should take this as a vote of confidence from her on my capabilities. Or perhaps she simply wished me gone from the Korkari Wilds so she could prepare her ritual in peace. A disturbing thought. Whatever spark of the demon that made her what she is remains within her, keeps her from dying of old age, but her body deteriorates. Eventually, she would be so wizened as to be senseless and immobile. So, she must seek a new body, a fresh body, and start the cycle anew. I am uncertain. According to her writings, certain hosts are better than others. The more a host is prepared, the quicker the transition will be. I am sorry. This simply takes me by surprise. I would have thought I would have had some inkling, some notion. Flemeth is capable of many things. I was a fool not to suspect her capable of using me for her own self-preservation. Once Flemeth was a mage. This was before the time of the Circle of Magi, but she wielded magical power of the same sort that all the ancient shamans did. It was no different. She summoned a demon and made it part of her, and became an abomination, one that has thrived. Whether Flemeth has always been the demon, or mastered it, or they are one, I truly do not know. No matter what she is, her body still ages and will not sustain her forever, so she must find new bodies. I am to be the next new body in a very long line. There is only one possible response to this. Flemeth needs to die. I will not sit about like an empty sack waiting to be filled. Flemeth must be slain, and I need your help to do it. And what would that do? At best, I would receive pointless reassurances. At worst, Flemeth would imprison me once she became aware I know what I do. I know my mother well enough to be confident she would show no mercy when it came to her own survival. I must do the same. Then what needs to be done is for you to go back to Flemeth's hut in the Kakara.
I know, right?
She will not be able to possess my body right then, so I must remain at the camp. Confront her and slay her quickly. I doubt she will truly be dead even then, but it will take her years to find a new host and recover her power, if that is even possible.
Hi, old man.
A true grimoire. With it, I can defend against her power in the future. Everything else in her hut is yours.
Do I have a time
not
limit?
Really, but the sooner the better, no?
doing pretty good. How are you doing? See what I can do. Grateful.
The sooner this can be done, the sooner it will set my mind at ease.
Okay. Alright, so I haven't done you. Are you?
Yes.
Accept. Actually, yeah, let's go there. I wish I had one more night off. I work tonight. Quartermaster.
You really killed all those abominations. I didn't think it was possible. I thought we'd all die here. I'm sure you need supplies after that, don't you?
Alright, let's trade. Let's see what you got. Fire arrows. Staff of the Magister Lord. That actually looks kind of fun. Want that, but that is expensive. I want that. Ooh, we want that. Flank. Party camp, and then I think I'm just gonna go ahead and do the Ostagard DLC real quick. But we're gonna need
and I'm off.
So I wanna bring him, yes. Doggy, and her. Except. So we'll go here real quick to get his stuff. I know, right? All right, we need all the Grey Warden Commander stuff.
I know, right?
Warden Commander gloves. Those Ostrins might. Actually, let's see if we can use that. Alright, Alistair. Put these back on you, even though they're not where we want them to be. Okay, so. And you can use it, so we'll stick that on you for now. Okay.
Yes.
Let's go. Oh, actually. What does Austrian's Might do? Austrian's Might. Actually, yeah, we want that. Because that's going to weaken nearby Darkspawn. My person's daddy is dead. I'm just gonna put that out there. Ah, snap, we're gonna be in a fight. That was easy. Hey, every once in a while, we get the chance to mosey on in unaccosted.
And I'm off.
Hit the sign. I wanted to hit that. Alright. Continue on my journey to Ostagar. Gimme bear!
Something about returning here makes me feel old.
And what exactly are you implying, Alistair?
What? What? Nothing.
Go
no,
in.
I just thought...
You just thought I might be an expert at feeling... old and could share some sage advice.
I just mean that I was a different person then. I believed him, you know, that it would be a glorious battle that we'd win.
I did too. We were all a little bit younger the last time we were here.
Well, not you. You've always been old.
With lip like that, son, you'll be lucky if you live to be half my age.
I love Wynn. Wait, where's the way down? Dang it! Okay, they want us to go this way.
Yes.
Okay, screw you. Thank you.
matter, Alistair?
I don't know. It just feels wrong to find us here. Poured over by darkspawn and thick with their rot. It was his.
I know. I feel it too. But he is not the first king to ever fall in battle. Or even the first to fall to the darkspawn.
Yes, but this wound cuts deeper.
And it will bleed longer. But we must keep moving.
Yes.
No doubt the Darkspawn are eager to give us plenty more reasons to mourn.
Wooden crate. We got this. Throw an arrow of slaying at him. It's like, no, leave me alone.
Yes.
Greater Lyrium. Okay.
Going.
Eldritch buried key.
Yes.
I don't remember. Darkspawn Forge. Albert's. Huh. Okay. Genlock Forge Master. All right. world. Let's see. Put that on you for right now, and then Kitty. I'm fairly certain those are better. Yes. Greater Lyrium, Duncan's Fire. Caitlin's Chest.
So it's true.
Let's see. Merrick's Blade. That.
He had convinced the forces of Orlais to ally against the Darkspawn.
Empress Selene was merely awaiting his response.
A response that never came, and now never will, thanks to Loghain's treachery.
Never is a long time, Alistair. Give it time, and the cooler heads prevail. Peace between us yet. Well. And I hate the Darkspawn.
I like the repeater gloves. Repeater gloves, rapid aim armor penetration. Yes.
Yes.
Lyrium. Lyrium and Venom. What can I do? Death. Okay.
Don't look now.
The heck is the... Damn it! Ugh, whatever.
Thank you.
down, Kaelin! We'll go take down these guys. There we go.
Yes. Oh, right.
Lesser.
And I'm off.
Ooh, Luna's about to level up. Oh, shit.
Thank you. Shal. Let's do this.
Kaelin's gauntlets. Large creel. Clear knife. Okay, so we're starting to get the clear ones. Long sword and a fire arrows. Nice. Okay, so we need to level up. I'm gonna put it into strength. I'm gonna go with Master Ranger.
Don't look now. Trap. So simple to see, really. Yes.
Over here. Ooh,
all
wooden
right.
Crates. Helmets.
Going.
And journeyman lightning. That was it. Oh, did her luck. Another wooden crate. Why am I missing things? I'm so silly. Darkspawn. Okay. Take down the emissary. Good, Alistair. Though, we're going... Oh, you don't have enough strength? What have you been putting your shit into? Alright, we're gonna do that. Your next level up, we're gonna control. Ooh! She might be able to wear it. Kaelin's gauntlets. Okay.
Huh.
Alright, take them down. Most energy drinks are pretty bad for you. Yes. How about you go be a good person and go back? Alright, go. Death threat.
Going.
Herlock. Herlocks. Money. Kaylin's breastplate, which we're gonna put on Wynn because she can actually wear them. Actually, the vestments of the seer are better for her. Okay.
Going.
Yeah, it sucks. All the really good stuff is bad for you. Me and a friend yesterday went and got a 1 pound donut. Explosive bolts. It was very nice, and it's very tasty. I still have half of my half left. Summon the spider! Alright, start taking down the ogre. You get to see me tomorrow. All right. Ooh, more fire arrows. Chinlock grunt. 4 silvers. Y'all should be giving me, like, 8 million sovereigns apiece. Okay. We can handle this, maybe. Alistair?
At your order.
I vote you to go in first. These are pretty easy.
Saving the day.
Heck yeah. Cause we is the best.
Yes.
I wanna be the very best. Like no one ever was. I mean, I'm okay with the money, but. Talk to you later, RK. Darkspawn. Ooh, Nug Crusher. It crushes the nugs.
Imagine where that leads.
Wait, I could have gone farther. Go back. Like, go back up to here. Aww. Okay, so I can't. Alright. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go get some more coffee. Okie dokie, I is the back. Stuff and over here. On. It looks like the ruins from the very beginning of the game! How many... She fires really fast. I just realized that. It's all sort. Yeah! We're having aim on. She fires really fast. I think rapid fire actually, Alright, yeah, we want to go after that guy, but we want to do... I just accidentally killed my dude. Just has a topaz. Genlock. More rubble. Ooh, chest. Sure shot bolt. What does that do? Massive damage to darkspawn. Nice. Trying to murder me. Okay, will you guys just help me already? What kind of... God, you guys kind of suck. Just like, okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, she can't take down that guy yet. There's an ogre. Okay. That.
All right, I'm game. Quick. Going. Yes.
Miriam.
There it is. The last of them.
It has been a long day. By the lines around your eyes, I dare say you look as old as I.
And if I may say so, milady, you appear to be getting younger by the day.
Be careful who you flirt with, young man. When you wake up beside me tomorrow morning, I'll be back to reminding you of your grandmother.
Beside you?
You heard what I said. It would not be the first time I woke to a younger man in my bed.
Are all women this evil and conniving when they grow old?
Just me, my dear. Just me.
My souls. He's like, Mom, what are you laughing at? I can't hear the game. Actually, he probably can hear the game. Cat ears are better than mine. It highlights the raven, but I can't do anything with the raven.
Oh, right.
Okay.
Alistair, are you all right?
Oh, they left him here to rot. We need to do something. He was a good man who hoped too much and died too young. He deserves what little honor we can afford to grant him.
My kitty left me. Okay, which is the way? No, okay. Let's just go this way. All right. still can't get into that. Oh well. Highlighting ravens again. Okay, world map. And you know what? Let's go to the Frostback Mountains. All right. Me a grizzly bear. Bounty hunters are dead.
You have some kind of problem.
Oh? What was this about?
I worried this might happen. I hoped it wouldn't be you who came for me. I have no choice. Forgive me, Warden, but I cannot go back with you.
Time for more practice.
Said that the Darkspawn attacked it the very next day.
The Darkspawn took Lothering, did they?
I don't know. I expect so, since there was no one there to stop them.
Well, it won't be much longer until those monsters get here. There doesn't seem to be anyone fighting them now.
What can I do for you?
This ought to be interesting. Such diction. This man is a true scholar and rhetorician. I am honored to be fired by one such as he. Good day.
Oh, you wish to talk to me? Truly, it's a courtesy for one so well-armed to notice a lowly merchant. Someone has to. Trade with other races can dry up. We surfacers are Orzammar's lifeline. Even if we're denied a cast, the Assembly says we've turned our back on the stone, but they still use the goods we bring. Hypocrites. Maybe it'll change by the time my children are grown. twice a year. I'm confined to a trade stall in the commons, but I see enough. It's very closed in. My grandfather says I've lost my stone sense. I was born topside. I don't remember having it. Best of luck to you.
Can I interest you in something? I've got the finest selection of previously owned armor and weaponry this side of Val Royale.
Let me take a look.
Of course. And remember, everything's covered by Farron's 24-hour lifetime guarantee.
I don't want to get all those, but I want to save up some of my money. I'm gonna keep the freeze bomb. I'm gonna get rid of those. So level up next. Okay, tactics, self, any action, activate mode, cleansing aura. Okay.
King Loghain will not
Vieta, this land is held in trust for the sovereign dwarven kings. I cannot allow entry at this time.
King Loghain demands the allegiance of the Desher, or lords, or whatever you call them in your assembly. I am his appointed messenger.
I don't care if you're the king's wiper. Orzammar will have none but its own until our throne is settled.
Who doesn't? If I don't get in, no one should.
Orzammar has no king. Endrin Iduken returned to the stone not 3 weeks ago, sick over the loss of his sons. The assembly has gone through a dozen votes without agreeing on a successor. If it is not settled soon, we risk a civil war.
The Wardens killed King Kaelin and nearly doomed Ferelden. They're sworn enemies of King Loghain.
Well, that is the royal seal. That means only the assembly is authorized to address it. Grey Warden, you may pass.
You're letting in a traitor? And a foreigner? In the name of King Loghain, I demand that you execute
Loghain
this
isn't king!
On the honor of Ferelden! You'll hear of this. King Loghain will see you quartered.
You are free to enter Orzammar, Grey Warden. Though I don't know what help you will find. Drosvala, Warden. Your arrival is a mixed blessing. We prefer that outsiders not witness our infighting, but your presence will be tolerated.
Spare a few bits for an old man.
Oh, right. Now that's a thing of beauty, daughter. If you work hard like Branka, all Orzammar will know your name.
Mother, I don't want to be like her. She...
Don't say that. Not to me, not to anyone. Get back to the forge. I want to see more details.
Do you think the tower is ever going to get back to what it was, Wim?
I don't know. A great number of people died. It will be difficult to imagine rebuilding with that cloud hanging over everything.
Are you bugging your brother, Solas? He's like, yes. Yes, I am.
It is the assembly who makes a king, and a king who nominates his successor. None of it is carried in the blood.
Or, as now, when someone tries using the assembly to pull a coup. Who's to say what my father said in his final hours, when the usurper Harrowmont was the only one by his side?
I'll have you thrown in prison.
You've bitten off more than you can chew!
Handlers, separate these Deshers and the Diamond Quarter. I will not have Balaam incite a riot.
Not speak that way about the man who should be king!
Dwarves are crazy! Okay, we're keeping Wyn... Oh wait, no. We're gonna do that. Do it that way. Except. It's not. And Berserker, Reaver. Actually, I'm gonna make him a champion. You are the champion, my friend. Warcry. I'm gonna be right back.